New head coach Futoshi Ikeda and his Japan side kick off their title defense against qualification Group D winners Myanmar. Japan go into the opening game as clear favorites, but Myanmar have shown they belong in the final stages in recent years and will be trying to cause an upset in Group C. Well, it was a tough task right from the get-go. Japan on the front foot straight away and very nearly breaking the deadlock just 4 minutes in. Mina Tanaka with a header off the crossbar. Wonderful delivery from Hasegawa on that right flank, but Japan unable to find that opening goal. Fast forward into the 21st minute now. Lovely ball forward from Ikeda, the goalkeeper. Hasegawa on that right flank again. Great cross, great header, great goal. 1-0. Textbook stuff from Japan. And you can see why they are the defending champions. Free-flowing football from back to front. And just like that, the opening goal as well. And Japan, well, they weren't ready to put the brakes on it just yet. They would keep powering forward. Hasegawa, a standout performance from her on the day. And very nearly getting a goal to her name there as well. Hammers it off the woodwork. And it should have really been 2-0 at the break. 1-0 the score, though, at halftime as we head into the second 45. And Japan, well, picking up exactly where they left off. Hasegawa now with a chance, perhaps. And she finds the back of the net. Fantastic team goal. Lovely layoff from Riko Ueki. And then, well, very little left to do for Hasegawa, who adds a goal to her assist. From the first half, great save there, though, from Mezin Nwe in between the sticks for Myanmar. Very busy game for the Myanmar keeper. She wouldn't be able to keep out the free kick just moments later. A fantastic free kick as well. Hikaru Naomoto curls it up and over and then in off the crossbar as well. No chance for the keeper, and Japan 3-0 up. 70th minute now. Another chance, and it's another goal, and what a finish that is as well. Yui Narumiya getting her name on the score sheet, and Japan really enjoying their football now. Wave after wave of attack, and Myanmar really struggling to cope. There would be time for a fifth and a second for the very impressive Yui Hasegawa. An assist and two goals to her name. Wonderful team goal as well. And just like that, Japan get their title defense off to a flying start with a 5-0 win over Myanmar in Group C.